We're from the cities. It's the Tim Show. All right.
This is Tim
here.
You
heard of it? This is my show. See all these people's cameras?
I'm Sam Cat.
Yeah, maybe I'll sign you later or something.
Good.
Sign her up.
I'm from Robert.
She needs a job.
I like to call it Bobtown, Wisconsin.
If you're from Wisconsin, I can't sign up.
That's why.
Where is that? Do you guys know where Hudson River Falls is?
Yes.
Yeah, I've been to that place.
Like, yeah, Bobtown's right in the middle of it.
Bobtown.
All they have is a Burger King.
Robert's Wisconsin.
They don't even have a Burger. We just got a
in
Subway.
Hudson, why is that where it's at, though?
Because I used to live there.
Well, why is that where it's at?
You still do.
Explain
well,
to me.
That's why
what
I No, gotta go to Lum's Bar and Grill. That's my uncle owns it. L&M. Oh, my God, you guys are all
It's because of the Tim Show. I'm sorry. Guys.
Can I be on the Tim Show?
You're on
Tim, you're fucking nuts.
Tim Show.
You're on the Tim Show.
Only if you do something crazy.
What should I do?
You have to figure out.
Cartwheel.
10 seconds.
Let's see it.
Four.
Cartwheel.
But don't spill your beer.
Okay.
You gotta hold the beer.
Oh,
yeah. Beer in your mouth.
Oh, I did a cartwheel.
All right, that'll be on the Tim Show.
Where the fuck is the Tim Show?
The Tim Show.
Yeah.
I'll be on that next week.
Can I come with you? Where do you live?
My crib in Minneapolis, Minnesota.
You live in Minneapolis? Oh my God, can I come? If I can put my number in your phone and then call me.
Can you put your number in my phone?
My phone broke today. fucking chocolate.
Sam,
no.
Why
don't you play with me, girl? You're on TV now.
Fucking bros. I gotta drink. We edit this stuff out. Don't worry about it.
Put your number in my phone, but...
Like
I might not call you because I got so many numbers in there.
No, I'm going to put it in there and then you have to call me when you're on
Cribs. It's like, who cares?
When you see Lindsay Lohan's number in there, you can't call it, okay?
Yeah, exactly.
Lindsay Lohan. I used to look like her. I understand
Grandmas are
going to
be able to watch
me. Waste my anytime.
We'll cut those parts out. Don't worry about it.
We'll cut it out. We'll edit it. It's
MTV. It's for teenagers.
You guys are so liars.
You don't even know what's going on right now. We're just filming the first season right now. Next February, we'll be out on the streets. It's not a big deal.
Are you freaking serious?
Yeah.
That'll be total sweet.
I won the lottery. Like, if you ever do scratch-offs, like I won. I bought these dudes to fucking
win.
We got a website. It's even better.
If you go to Minnesota, you win scratch-offs.
I might
That's
have
how I got this show.
I know, but what's that saying you don't win scratch-offs?
Tim Show.
It's the Tim Show.
He's got a shirt. What do you mean?
Tom Green Show?
Yeah, my bum is on the wrist. My bum is on the rim.
Like that, but better.
Hey, I might have a business card up in my room. Hold on. I'm going to go, hey.
It's not.
No, we broadcast over the TV,
hey,
son.
I might have a business card in my room. Hold on.
No, this is YouTube bull.
Your daughter's going to be famous.
Is it your daughter?
His shirt.
Yeah, that's his shirt.
I paid cash
for it. Duluth Cruz. Yeah, we were right by that bridge.
Pay cash for that?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Straight. You win a lot of you those things.
They made you do a cartwheel. Someone take out his fucking
She did a cartwheel on her own will.
Watch your language.
Basically, we gotta edit this. This is gonna be a lot of work for us.
It's gonna be the hours of editing that going.
He was a fake. He totally jacked your number.
I know. I truly wasn't fucking on MTV.
Yeah, you were.
Which one?
I know someone that was.
I saw a part of it right here.
Sammy, what if they put you on porn and then make it something different? That's why.
Yeah, put your face on somebody else.
No, they wouldn't.
They don't do that, Sammy.
They do.
Put your face on Josh.
They've already done it, believe it or not.
No,
with
haven't.
Your face. It's on it right now.
I look like shit right now.
www.instaporn.com.
They got your shirt.
No,
do it.
It's my shirt.
Oh. Oh.
We're not gonna be famous.
People know me.
I don't even know this guy.
People, I'm kind of a big deal.
Oh yeah.
See, I know this. Sammy, nobody knows you're on here. See, this is weird.
Mom, don't worry about it. Let's go.
Oh, I have to edit that out. Put that.
We got a business card.
Come on, seriously.
Let's do it out with all these cameras. Fake business card.
What do you mean fake? It's not a
what
fake.
What do you mean fake?
It's give me your freaking camera. Let me take
your
shirt off.
Let me take your shirt off.
What do you mean shirt off? All the shirts.
Take your shirt off.
Ice buckets tipped over.
You saw that stuff, right? You saw me get kicked out?
Sorry.
Really? Come on.
Scouts honor.
You saw that. Scouts honor?
No, I didn't.
No, that guy's rules. He had chicks with him. I was like, girls, come upstairs, Jago. There's so many guys up there.
Duke, you kicked out.
Yeah. I'm like, can you stare at that? I go, who kicked me out?
Oh, these people. I'll give you fucking names.
And he drags me out. I go, Rich, come on, we'll get kicked out. He just sits there, well, I don't know him.
I'm playing pool. I'm playing pool.
This fucker's a traitor.
My guy's like, you're kicked out.
I'm like, we were trying to get in the wedding and dance. He's like, you're not invited to the wedding. I go, fuck them, I know them. I sat there and go like this. Yeah. Me and Rich. Rich got out there and he fucking just went like this and shaked his ass. Put his two drinks together and then chugged one. And it was like, wow, Rich. And that shit was sick. Right, so Rich killed it and then got a chick with him. Right then and there, we got kicked out. Yeah. Rich is like, oh, I'm not going nowhere. And he punched the dude, knocked him out. He knocked this dude out. Here he goes. He's trying to talk to me. I was like, nothing. We own this hotel.
Okay, now.
No. Super nigga in there was no black people in sight.
Watch out.
These 2 50-year-olds at the bar, yeah. They were so fat they weighed like 1,000 pounds.
They're like,
this fucker
like
tried to hit on
them. They're like, this guy.